And Kamara had the last word with a dramatic equaliser to make it 2-2.